You've got an L98 motor, 500 horsepower. Hard on the right-hander, then right around the top of the course again. This is another hard right-hander as they find a split time of 24.254, or 542, I should say. And that's right on the money for them there. Well, that's a nice drive through the middle. Got himself a little deep into that part of the course, though. May set himself up a few problems. Now, full bore all the way around the outside to bring it home. We've got a crew there, time for them, 53.027. 53.027.